School officials say they have no reason to believe this threat is credible, but they are taking it very seriously, and that is why they have the added police presence here today. Students entered Mount Lebanon High School this morning under the watchful eye of six township police officers. This after a threat was found Friday written on a bathroom wall in the school. The threat said, quote, 5/27, everyone dies. 5/27 is, of course, today.
It's not really a big deal because we had that a couple times.
It's happened before.
Yes, it has. Three times this semester alone. In the previous two incidents, the school increased security and there was no violence. In addition to extra police today, the principal also has extra staff in the hallways, especially in between classes.
I'm a little concerned. My mom's really concerned.
And she's not the only one. The high school reports 85% attendance today, down about 8% from a normal Tuesday. But it's up from 70% attendance after the first threat. Students we spoke to say they're just getting used to them.
I don't think it's that serious. I think that the police will take care of it. Though here, I mean, I think it was just a joke or a prank.
I'm not sure how serious it is. I feel comfortable that the school's taking the proper precautions, though.
I don't really mind. Actually, I'll just go to my classes and hopefully nothing happens.
On top of everything that happened here today, administrators also sent emails to students and to parents asking for any information they may have about who wrote that threat on the bathroom wall. Administrators say if they can identify that person, they will try to press charges. In Mount Lebanon, Ari Height, Channel 4 Action News.